things that's talked about the least.
That ball hit high, deep. They look up. You can put it on the board. Yes. A bullet out of here, and it's a 4-1 ball game. That ball hit high and deep in the right field. Stretch. Stretch. They go back. They look up. You can put it on the board. Yes. He just reached out and flipped it into the bleachers in right center. Left field. It's going to be over his head. Short hops the fence. Here comes one. They're waving Melky around. He will score. And it's a 6-0 Sox lead on the double, the two-run double by Abreu. Oh, nice, nice play by Jose. My goodness, beautiful.
Here's Abreu. Hitting at 290, 12 homers. He's driven in 40. Another base hit.
Well, I know it takes away a whole lot of power, but Jose's a good enough hitter where if you're going to give him the whole right side, he's going to just hit ground ball after ground ball in the right field.
That ball hit deep in the right center field. Stretch. Stretch. You can hit it in the ball. Yes. Yes. He just one-handed that one out of here to right center, and the Sox lead it 2-0. Bailey's looks up, and you can put it on the board, yes! Just a high, high fly ball that did not come down, and it's 2-0. That ball hit high and deep. Stretch, stretch, stretch. Get on back there. He looks up, you can put it on the board, yes! Two-run bomb by Abreu, and the Sox lead it 2-0. Ball hit high and deep. Stretch, they go back. They look up. You can put it on the board. Yes. And we're right back in this Wiggle. It's 6-2.
Yeah, the longer I play, the more I realize.
That ball hit hard, deep. Stretch. Came back, looks up. You can put it on the board. Yes. Hey, Bob, number 20 for Abreu, and we lead it 1-0. That's high and deep into left center field. Back to the wall, and you can put it on the board. Yes, that ball got up in that wind and just kept going.
I didn't think he got it that good.
He didn't.
Bit of
a nice low low. Get over there. Is they gonna go? Now they get the double play.
Pound for pound, he can hit it about as far as anybody. Is that ball hit in the center field?
Orlando goes back, looks up. You can put it on the board. Yes. Number 25 for Jose, and it's 12-0. Up, you can put it on the board. Yes, yes, number 26, and it's 4-0.
That's 27, and that's 86.
That ball gets high and deep. They go back. They look up. You can put it on the board. Yes. A two-run blast by Abreu, and the Sox lead it 2-1.
28.